The main problem is that honeybees are in decline because of pesticide exposure, infectious disease, and habitat loss or climate change.
Our most recent study uses the idea of feeding bees probiotics, these living bacteria that we think will help them along a little bit. The probiotics do have an impact on the behavior, like their ability to forage and gather nectar and pollen that they use for growing their colonies and ultimately for making honey, and also improve their ability to withstand a variety of very common diseases.
We have an apiary here right at Western University. We have experimental hives. We are measuring what is called the net foraging effort. So we see how many bees are actually coming out, how many bees are coming in, and that is giving us the net efficiency between the hives. Can we make hives that are better at foraging? That could help us increase the food supplies that we are currently experiencing due to colony collapse disorder.
Honeybees play a critical role in pollination of a number of plant species, but also they're critical to humans as well for agricultural purposes.
Honeybees are a very important link in the food chain. If there's a problem with the bees, then it really affects the price of food and food availability. It impacts humanity and our own well-being.
We rely on the bees, and our global food supply depends on them.